So one of my good friends here on YouTube, Josh Simpson, aka After Credits, has finally released his short film Unsocial Life on YouTube, and it came out, I don't know, 20 minutes ago. I was just waiting for the premiere to end so that I could download it and then watch it and react to it for you here. I did reach out, of course, to Josh and ask him if I could react to it. He said yes, so this is an approved reaction, so I'm going to react to the entire thing. So I'm very excited. I'm interested. I saw the frames that were being posted daily here. This is Unsocial Life, directed and I think written by Josh Simpson.
Hey.
It Wait. Is.
How many Ys?
It's going to go three? Oh, yeah.
Nah, too suggestive. too formal.
This is pretty accurate. Yeah, it's pretty accurate.
All right, people, and today we're going to be doing five signs if a girl likes you. David? Hello? David? What are you doing? Sitting in your room, alone, endlessly scrolling through social media. I mean, she's gonna text you back. There's no point sitting in this gloomy room waiting for it to happen.
I like the sound effects.
Like and follow for more.
Pretty accurate with going back and retyping your things. Is that a British thing? You know? UNO? We don't do that, but... I like the score, too.
Circle theorems.
Oh shit, yeah. Can you send it?
Yeah.
Safe.
Hey, so.
I love how it looks. It looks very nice. Very gloomy.
Hey.
Impressive steady hands, too, for not using a tripod. Very impressive. I could not do that. I like the background. Where is he then? Is that... being brought in there. Focus here. It's nice. This is cool. Really cool. Great editing there.
I know you didn't come out to stand and stare. You bought new shoes and you did up your hair. You made a real effort tonight and it shows. I can tell by your face
there
you don't
want to
be
alone, man.
Cause the mood is right and the time is now. And if you can't do it, I'll show you how. All you gotta do is get loose, let go. Just throw a couple shakes, put your skills on show.
This in just so all these people get the credit they deserve. Very nice though. TikToker. Flirty guy at party. Oh, Josh. Yeah. I really like the theme. Very nice. Very nice. Very impressive, Josh. And everyone who worked on it, great job. It was really cool. It looked really cool. I'm a sucker for the blue lighting and stuff. Obviously, I got my LED lights on. You can't see them, but that was awesome. That was really nice to see the score and the theme. So good. And the use of music, but also just the messages that we really are spending way too much time on social media. And yes, I'm posting this video on social media, but I'm getting notifications from stupid like social media things. That's really what this film's about. I enjoy it. And like, it's pretty accurate. And how many whys do I send? How long do I have to wait for this? How's it going with this? Oh, it's been an hour? Like, just ditch it. Like, stuff like that. Very accurate. Very good job. I cannot wait to see what you do next, Josh. Guys, if you are not subscribed to Josh, you need to be, because he's one of my favorite people on here. He's one of the nicest people, and he makes amazing content just like this sometimes. But let me know what you thought of the short film in the comments down below. I loved it, and thank you all for watching. I will see you guys next time. Over and out.